How you doing? Nah, I'm just gonna speak English. It feels good. How are you doing? Who's out there? Any familiar friends? Who's here for the first time? Any of my regulars around? You had a nice chill Sunday? That's great. I usually do the stream a lot earlier, but I got held back. I was editing this TikTok and I had to do something today. It's gonna be my birthday at the end of the month, and it's a pretty big one. I'm going to be turning 39 again, and if I'm being honest, I was kind of filled with a bit of existential dread at the thought of turning 39 again. But then I was thinking, I should do something. A birthday like this doesn't come around very often. So what should I do? And I decided to donate my birthday to a really good nonprofit called the Bail Project. They work in America providing bail money for people who get arrested and are eligible for bail, but they can't afford it. So, for the longest time, I was kind of nervous to do it because I wanted to make it big, and I didn't know how to get it done. And I contacted them, and they reached out to me, and they're like, yeah, you can set up a fundraiser through our website. So it's live, it's online. I'm trying to raise $39 plus $1,000 for the Bail Project, which is a lot of money. Number one, little doggo, how you doing, friend? What's going on? Good to see you again. As you can tell, Freddy is not here, but that won't stop us from having a good time. Freddy was being a good son, and he was helping his mama in the garden. And he told me he was covered in dirt and he was covered in everything, and he just couldn't make it on time. So I said, Freddy, don't worry. I got it. It's all good, man. No sweat. Don't you worry about a thing. We'll keep it like Bob Marley in here. So what did you do, number one, little doggo? Hey, Catherine, how you doing? Alexander, nice to see you. Sorry I'm so late, guys. I was editing this video. I was telling these guys before. You want to become a regular? I'd love to have you as a regular. EGOT365, kids in my basement. Ooh, that's kind of creepy. That's kind of scary. I have children. I don't know. I see that a lot. Is that the running gag going around? On TikTok? Hold on, I'm looking for my capo. It's my wallet. There it is. There's my capo. Alexander, how you feeling today? How's everybody doing today? Guys, I am absolutely jazzed at the moment. I'm really stoked, very nervous. Remember how I was telling you I wanted to do that fundraiser? Well, I set it up. I just made a TikTok about it. It would mean a whole hell of a lot to me if you would check it out. And consider contributing. If you want to know what I'm raising money for, it's an organization called the Bail Project. They raise money to help people who can't afford bail, who've been arrested. And these are people who are usually targeted based on their community, based on the color of their skin, based on them being activists and protesting. And, you know, they help them get out. And the great thing is that 100% of all donations go to their bail fund. And once a person shows up at their court date, the money can be used again. It's returned. That the capo is not behind the log. You can't move. I'm so sorry to hear that. Stressed? Oh my good. Tubaphonia. I don't want you to be stressed. I don't want people to come here to be stressed. I want to help you. I have not been getting any more prison calls. Hey, could you my regulars do me a favor and just share this live to boost the see if we can get some more people here and boost it up, because I want to talk a little bit about this fundraiser that I'm doing. I'm glad you think the guitar is relaxing. Thank you for sharing, Alexandra. Well, thank you, Egot. I mean, it's... You know, I don't really, I usually don't get too excited about my birthday. It's usually kind of... It's a weird, I usually don't get excited about it until like halfway through the day and then it's gone. And I couldn't celebrate last year and I can't really celebrate this year, but I thought maybe through the power and magic of TikTok, I could do this. And like, it's a big goal. Raising $39 plus $1,000 is a insane goal. I don't know if I'm crazy for even thinking that this could be pulled off. But I've seen crazier things happen on TikTok, right? Like, crazier things have happened on TikTok. Am I right? So, you know, what's the worst thing that happened? I raise some money. Is that the worst thing that happens? Yeah. What's up, Facebook, YouTube? How you doing? Number one, little doggo. You got any requests, my friend? Alexander, how about you? Ruby, what's good? So guys, this is gonna be a real short one today. I was so late because I was getting this video done and Freddy couldn't make it. So I'm gonna have to go home and take over for my wife. Yeah, you know, we'll see. But I'm hoping some of my, you know, my loyal followers can help by, you know, just spreading the word a little bit and maybe doing some micro donations. That would be cool. Ruby, I'm good. I'm really like nervous and excited. I started that fundraiser we were talking about the other day. The one for $39 plus $1,000 to the bail project, and that's up. I just did a video about it. If you want to talk about it. That would be, or if you didn't talk about it, if you want to check it out after the show is done, I'd appreciate it. Anything from my show, from my live show? You mean the one I did with the fellas? Feeling groovy? We can do that. We can certainly do that. Number one little dog, I'll wait until number one little dog tells me what they mean. Ooh. I miss playing this song so much because at the end of it, when I'm on the streets, I get everybody to sing along. Alexander, I'm so sorry you're in pain. Slow down, you move too fast. You got to make the morning last, just kicking down the cobblestones. Fun and feeling groovy. Da 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 da, feeling groovy. Da 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 da, feeling groovy.
come to watch you know, and I come to watch your flowers grow. And ain't you got no rhymes for me? You know you do it to feel groovy. Promises to keep, I'm dappled, drowsy and ready to sleep. Let the morning time rain on its petals on me. Life alone, while it's groovy.
This is where I get everybody to sing along. And I separate the crowd into two, sometimes three parts if I think they're with it. So one half goes, la, la. La 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 Yeah, there we go. So feeling groovy. Number one, little doggo. Did you mean from the show that I did the other week with the fellas? Hey guys, I got a question for you. If you could help me. If you guys, when you get out of this stream, if you could go to my latest video and comment for the algorithm, it would mean a whole hell of a lot to me. The gig I did. All right, let me see which song from that I should play. Oh, this seems appropriate. Some people might need to hear this. Oh wait, no, not that one. Let me play a different one. <I'm> sorry. no. Yeah, we'll play you one from the islands. Hey, Ruby, I know that most people can't, you know, there are a lot of people who are not in a position to donate, and I understand that. If you could comment, you know, anything you do, maybe let somebody know. Some people, they might work for a company that does matching donations, let them know about it. Who knows? But, you know, even if you comment for the algorithm, that means something to me. Number one, little doggo, she came to a show I did for a Zoom concert a couple weeks back. And it's a song called Shady Grove. It's actually from the British Isles.
Cheeks as red as a blooming rose, eyes of the prettiest brown. She's the darling of my heart, sweetest little girl around. Oh, shady grove, my little love, shady grove, I say. Shady grove, my little love, I'm about to go away.
What's up, Dems?
Wish I had a glass of wine and a bread and meat for two. I set it down on the golden plate and I give it out to you. Oh, shady grove, my little love, shady grove, I say. Shady grove, my little love, I'm about to go away. I went to sing in a shady grove, she was standing in the door. The shoes and stockings in her hands and the little bare feet on the floor. Oh, now shady grove, my little love, shady grove, I say. Shady grove, my little love, I'm about to go away. Wish I had a big fine horse and a grain to feed him on. denim. Shade of gold, stay at home. Been a feeding while I'm gone. No, no, shade of gold, my little love. Shade of gold, I say. Shade of gold, my little love. I'm about to go away. Peaches in the summertime, apples in the fall. I can't have the girl I love. I don't want none and don't know. No shade of grove, my little love. Shade of grove, I say. Shade of grove, my little love. I'm about to go away. Kiss some fiddle in a shade of grove. It's sweet as brandy wine. And there ain't no girl in this old world that's a pretty young man. I'm no, no shady girl, my little love. Shady girl, I say. Shady girl, my little love. I'm bound to go away. Bound to go away. Bound to go away. Bound to go away.
Hey, thank you, EGOT. That's very nice of you. Holler for a scholar, what's good? Hey, sometimes I when I tell people to call me, I just simply say holler at a scholar. And I think of you every time. Hey, thank you, Alexander. Thank you, Landa Chantal. Thank you very much. That was nice of you. Oh, Gold Mike, that was cool. Glad you liked the number one little doggo. So listen, guys, I can't be on super late today. Like I said, I'm gonna say it a couple times because I don't know who's popping in and out. If you could help me in any way, if it's commenting, if it's sharing, duetting, any of that, the video that I did, videos that I'm gonna do about this fundraiser, it would mean so much to me. I did some calculations. In order to raise $39 plus $1,000 for the bail project, I would need to make or get 8,000 $5 donations, which is the minimum you can donate. I've donated 40. I donated 80. I donated 40 before I knew I could do the fundraiser, and I donated another 40. So there's really only 7,992 $5 donations left to go. My name is actually Guy. Alexander, are you asking me if I'm feeling better? If I keep this live running in the background, help. Thank you very much, number one little doggo. What's next? What should I play next? Alexander, I'm doing just fine. Thank you very much. I'm excited about this fundraiser. Hey, Dems, are you still there? My favorite song to play. My favorite song to play is when I wrote my wife and my kids. I can do some Aerosmith later. It's been about a day and a half since I last. Didn't think so, said it too. Gonna do what it did to me. And I don't wanna get used to it. Won't you jump on a bird and fly to me? I can give you that good squeeze. Whoa, 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 whoa. Didn't make a laugh. She looking at the funny photograph. Did you say, Papa, I miss you for bistou when you're coming home? that good squeeze. And whoa, no, I'm gonna hold your hand. Gonna feel like a new man, gonna stand next to you. Guess you're ready for some good luck. And whoa, 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 alone. Yeah, I'm gonna spin around till she make that funny sound like she always do. Second, I spend with two of you. Doo-doo. I got a little box in my pocket. If time's sick talking, you can call it up and whisper in my ear. Do you think that I'm gonna be a he or another she? Either way, name ain't gonna be singing this time. Won't you jump on a bird and fly to me? I can give you that good squeeze and whoa, Lord, I'm gonna hold your hand. Wanna feel like a new man, gonna stand next to you. Better for some good knocking, whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, I'm gonna spin around till she make that funny sound like she always do. I done that second I spent with the two of you. Two of you. With the two of you. With the two of you. Frankie McFrank, hey, good to see you. How's it going? What's good? What's going on? Let's see, somebody asked me for some Aerosmith. Do my fingers hurt from hitting the string? No, it doesn't. That doesn't hurt at all. It's really, you're not hitting them that hard. That's called, I guess it's called a harmonic slap. I'm not really sure. But at certain points of the guitar, a lot of points of the guitar, you have natural harmonics. And they're the strongest at the 12th, 7th, and 5th fret, as well as I think the 19th fret. And like right here on the sound hole, you'll notice that these at here and the 5th fret are the same, and here at the 19th fret, and the 7th fret are also the same. Frankie McFrank, I haven't been joining because of school. Yo, who am I? Why, like, you don't put all... Hey, Jay, my brother's on. What's up, big brother? My brother's watching from Florida. Nice to see you, Jay. Hey, Frankie, you can't drop everything from school and just watch me? Or could you? Or could you? Should you just quit school and just watch all my TikToks and my lives all the time? I mean, you might learn more than you do at school. I'm kidding. Don't stop. Don't do that. That's a bad idea. Big brother. Hey, Jay, I just did something. My brother's name is Jason. Jay, I just did something. I was going through some existential dread because, as you know, I'm turning 39 again. And I didn't want to think about it for a while. And I went to the acceptance stage of things after going through the sadness and anger. And decided I wanted to do something for my birthday. So I'm raising money for something called the Bail Project. And I decided to try to, since I'm going to be 39 again, I decided to try to raise $39 plus $1,000. So we'll see how that goes. It's a bold number, but, you know, what's the worst thing that happens? We raise a bit of money for a thing. Is that the worst thing that happens, that we raise a bit of money? But I think with the magic of the internet, it could happen. You never know. Hey, Jay, if you're still watching, do you have a request? My big brother gets priority over requests. He doesn't get to come on these shows that often. Let's see. He works his face off. Yes, that's right, Egot. I'm turning 39 again. Oh, Frankie McFrank, that's all good. All right, I've never played the song. Somebody asked for Aerosmith. My brother hasn't responded yet. I'm going to see if I can get this done. I've never played this before in my life.
Say you're leaving on a 7:30 train and that you're headed out to Hollywood. Girl, you've been giving me that line so many times, I kind of guess it feeling like bad luck's good. That kind of loving turns a man to stray. That kind of loving sends a man to his grave. See, I go crazy, crazy, baby, I go crazy. You turn it on, then you're gone. Yeah, you'll drive me crazy, crazy, crazy for you, baby. What can I do, honey? Feel like the color blue. Packing up your stuff and talking like it's tough and trying to tell me that it's time to go. But I know that you ain't wearing nothing underneath that overcoat, and it's on a show. That kind of loving makes me wanna pull down the shade. That kind of loving, and no, I'm never, 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 never gonna be the same. Yeah, I'm going crazy, crazy, baby, I go crazy. You turn it on, then you're gone. Yeah, you drive me crazy, crazy, crazy for you, baby. What can I do, honey? I feel like the color. In my mind, girl, cause I'm going crazy. I need your love, honey, yeah, I need you. I said crazy, crazy, crazy are you, baby. Losing my mind, girl, cause I'm going crazy. I said crazy, crazy, crazy for you, baby. You turn it on, then you'll go. Yeah, you'll drive me.
Hey Jojo, thank you very much. I'm glad you think it sounds good. Oh my goodness. Alexander, thanks for backing me up. And a rock tab. Freddie was helping his mama in the garden like a good boy. Like a good boy. And he couldn't make it. So I told him, don't worry about it. I'll cover it. Hey yo, listen, for everybody who's heard me say this like 10 times now, I'm sorry if you're just getting here and you follow me. It's my birthday at the end of the month. I'm turning 39 again. And that's kind of a big one. I decided to do a fundraiser for a cause I believe in. It's a nonprofit called The Bail Project. I just did a TikTok about it. If you could consider helping me reach my goal, it's a big one. I'm trying to do 39, I'm trying to raise 39 plus $1,000, which is kind of insane to do, but I'm trying. God loves a trier, right? All of the money that these guys raise go to their bail fund. If you have questions about it, I can answer them for you. They're totally legit. It's not going through me. It's going directly to them. And it helps people who can't, who are eligible for bail, who cannot get to go home, go home. In America, we've got a cash bail system. And it's bad. Like on any given night in America, there are 500,000 people who are sitting in jail because they can't pay bail. That's it. So they're left with this really impossible choice to either pay, you know, money that is hard, that they got to borrow, that they got to borrow from a bail bondsman, which also takes a cut, whether they're innocent, guilty, doesn't matter. They always take their cut. Or they're pressured to plead guilty to a crime that they're presumed innocent and they don't get to go to their trial. And like, you know, I don't know about you, but if you miss work, you lose your job. And if you got a family, it's a stress, strain waiting around. Like, I mean, damn. So anyway, any help you could give would be so awesome. Even if that's just commenting, sharing, letting somebody know, maybe you know or work for a company that believes in this sort of thing and they match donations and stuff like that. It would mean a whole lot to me. So let's see here. Hey, Vadanaz, it's all good. I got such a late start because I was making a video about this for TikTok about this fundraiser I'm doing for my birthday. So hey, Vadanaz, and I can't stay that long. We're gonna have to get off here in a second. Vadanaz, you get a request, my friend. What can I play for you? What was my motive for choosing the Bail charity for your fundraiser? The number one lens through which I look at the world is that of a father. Okay, since I became a dad, that's the primary lens through which I see everything. And we've got a lot of problems in my country, the United States, and people who are poor, people who are marginalized, people who are activists and who are fighting for justice, they are targeted by police and they are put in jail. And like, and the justice system knows that a lot of these people, and they overpolice these communities because they know this is you know, they're vulnerable, and they lock them up, and you know, they're stuck and they're away from their families, like, and it's, and it messes up lives, and it's really, really bad. So all of these people that the bail fund helps, they've been approved by a judge as eligible for jail. So they're already, like, a judge has seen fit that theoretically they can go back into the community before they stand trial, for which they are presumed innocent of, before walking into the courtroom. So, you know, they should just be able to do that. You know, they should, you know, like in a lot of other countries, like they have different programs to, you know, make sure that they are for the pretrial processes. And we don't do that in the United States. So it all adds up to a horrible system of mass incarceration, for-profit prison system, municipalities gaining their money from these sort of things because they're targeting communities that are vulnerable. So that was one of my big motivations. Another one is that friends recommended it. They're totally legit. 100% of the money that they raise goes to this bail fund. And how do they do that? Because their operational fees are paid for by private donors. And here's the thing. In America, the bail, you get that back when you go to court. So this bail fund actually gets the money back to them when the people that they help get released go to their trial, so they can reuse it again to help these people who are vulnerable, very vulnerable. Alexander, thank you. I mean, I like this particular cause because it's got a very high impact to dollar ratio, you know. I have not played home, Bananas, but I'll play it for you. I will absolutely play that for you. You got it. One of my favorite people is on either the YouTube or the Facebook stream. I'm not sure which. And she just requested a song. And this will be my last song of the night because I got to get back to my wife. Like I said, guys, if you could interact with that post, share it, do whatever, please help boost that. And if you know big creators, who support that type of cause, maybe you could tag them in that. Like, any of that would go to help to get visibility. It would mean so much to me to be like, if we could raise 39 plus $1,000. Shoot. You know, another motivation to answer the question of why did I pick that? You know, this fund is also helping a lot of activists, people who were standing up at all of these Black Lives Matter protests over the last year, who are fighting for justice, who are fighting to make sure that people get a fair shake, and people who are fighting for their lives. And I couldn't do that. Even when I was home, I couldn't go to these protests because I was staying with somebody who was immunocompromised. So I couldn't, I was not comfortable getting in the mix of crowds of people. So I guess part of me also wants to help support them. Ruby, thank you very much. So here is a song from my friend Vananas. Vananas, I think, is on YouTube right now. They were asking for you, Vananas. So here we go. This is from my friend Vananas. How did I mess that up?
Alabama, Arkansas, I do love my ma and pa, not the way I do love you. Well, holy moly, me oh my, you're the apple of my eye. Girl, I've never loved one like you. Man, oh man, you're my best friend. I scream it to the nothingness. There ain't nothing here that I need. Hot and heavy pumpkin pie, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ, ain't nothing please me more than you. I'll hold your hope. Home is wherever I'm with you. Home, your hope. Home is wherever I'm with you.
This is the horn section.
I'll follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I never loved one like you. Moats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I've been everywhere with you.
That's true.
We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Never could be sweeter than with you. In the streets you run a free, like it's only you and me. Gee, yo, something to see. I'll home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. I'll home, let me go home. Home is wherever I'm with you. whenever I'm with you, I'll hold. And nigga, home is wherever I'm with you.
Ananas, yes, not ananas. That's ridiculous. Why would I call you a pineapple? Vananas. Yes, of course I called you one of my favorite people. You are one of my favorite people. Landa Chantal, thank you very much. Alexandra, thank you very, very much. Guys, thanks for those of you who went and commented on the post. If you have any questions about the Bail Project, feel free to ask me. You can ask them in under the TikTok I just made. I'll answer in video as well, or either in comment or in video. But much love to you guys. Thanks for hanging out. You love ananas? That's why? That's great. I love that. That's awesome. Then Vananas loves ananas. That's I'm gonna have some fun with that in the future. Much love to you, my friends. You're the best. Be good. Be nice to yourself. Be nice to others. Do something fun. Do something to make yourself smile. I gotta roll. I gotta dip. Be good. And we'll check you next time. Later.